With the rapid appearance and spread of the COVID-19 virus from the family of coronaviruses in Wuhan, China, speculation began to emerge about the origin of the dangerous and unknown virus. Shortly afterward, the Chinese doctor who warned the government about the spread and outcomes of the virus and necessity of serious measures died from the same virus. Early speculations were suspected of the seafood market in Wuhan, attributed the virus to the animals were sold in the market, especially bat and sanda pangolin. While the virus was victimizing more day by day and its geographical scope was expanding, it was predictable that China's neighbors such as Japan, South Korea, North Korea, etc. should be first foreign countries to become infected. As well, because of the secrecy of the North Korea communist government, reliable statistics didn't come out of this country. Also, Iran, because of its special relations with China, unlike many other countries, didn't suspend flights to not just China, even to the Wuhan city. So the virus immediately spread to the Middle East, especially in Iran. The virus wasn't satisfied with just this area. In Italy, the heart of Europe, virus began to multiply and victimize. Earlier in March, while China partially controlled the spread of disease, the Chinese State Department spokesman accused the US military of importing the virus to China without providing any proof or document. The accusation came as the US military had no base in China, and perhaps at that time Chinese officials didn't anticipate that the number of infected in the United States will gradually surpass that of China up until today, March 28th. As time goes by, the validity of the claim has diminished. On the other hand, some analysts in the rest of the world have accused the Chinese government of producing biological weapons, but they have not provided any evidence to prove these claims too. While the disease is spreading, political accusations are being continued from both sides yet. The unknown and possibly mutated structure of the virus has made it unavailable for vaccine or drug use. The virus quickly encompasses the planet, regardless of the political orientations, geographical boundaries, races, languages, and parties. So far, the viral army has been more united than the human army in this war. The passage of time will determine whether the virus really has an animal origin or it has been mutated in biology laboratories for a specific purpose, then it went out of control unintentionally, or other probabilities. Time specifies.